Well, it was 50 years ago this Sunday. If you're a hockey fan, you likely know the legend of the mask, how Jacques Plante, the all-star goaltender for the team that had won four straight Stanley Cups, took a puck to the face, disappeared, and then came back wearing protection. But there's another side to this story. The guy who took the shot was the reigning Hart Trophy winner, Andy Bathgate. And he wasn't trying to score. He was out for vengeance.
Charlie, is plastic?
Yes, fiberglass.
And, oh, I see, fiberglass. And does it bother your vision, or what are the drawbacks to it?
Well, so far it's been all right, but I've played one in practices.
I didn't dislike them, but I didn't like when the Montreal Canadiens beat you, especially at home, it'd be 5-1 or 6-2 or something. And Jacques would always take the gold stick and go like this after the game. Just sort of rub it in. If I had the chance, I'd say, well, you were great, Jacques. You just had five shots tonight.
The moment that changed the face of a game forever was no accident of history. It was payback. Jacques Plante, hockey's first wandering goalie, messed with the wrong guy.
The puck was dumped in, and it wasn't a hard shot. I thought I could beat him to the puck. But all this is happening in split seconds. And Jacques went, come out the right side, and he saw that I was coming. I was right on him. And he turned around when he saw me, and he gave me a poke check. And I went head first into the boards. I wasn't prepared for that. And my head was like right straight on. And I got it turned enough that I cut my ear, and I cut my face a little bit. What he did to me was not called for. I thought, how do you show him, hey, big boy, you've got to even things up here. You're going to play that game, I better straighten it out.
A few short weeks later, Bathgate had a shot at revenge and took it.
When I had the chance, I come down the left wing, and Jacques used to sort of sit with his ass in the net and his head sticking out, ready to go across. I just give him a fairly good wrist shot, and I was trying to hit him somewhere where he would remember me, and boom, I nailed him. It wasn't a hard shot. If I had really wanted to shoot it hard, I could have broken his jaw, but he bled good. He only got cut for maybe 8 stitches or something.
21 minutes later, after winning a standoff with Coach Toe Blake, Plante returned as a masked man for the first time.
And he had to go to his own dressing room, and then all of a sudden he came out with this mask on. And we all looked at each other and said, what is this?
Jacques Plante and Andy Bathgate couldn't have known the far-reaching impact of that night. But they did know this much, there were no hard feelings.
Jacques, you know what you did to me? You could have ended my career, and I just wanted you to know I was evening it up, and he said, I know, it's all in the game. It's all in the game.